We've got a whole crew of about 20 from the Indian congregation in Soho who come and clean the carts before the festival. We've got everyone who comes and puts displays on here, selling books, doing so many things.